Hey guys, welcome back. If you are new here, hi, my name is Shreyashi. I do videos on fashion, beauty, dance and so much more. So please take a moment to subscribe my channel and join my family. As you can see from the title below,
I'm going to pamper my skin basically.
I am going to do cleansing, scrubbing, toning and moisturizing in this video. I'm going to take you through all these steps, step by step. And I'm also going to share with you all the products that I love to use again and again so that you could also choose from these products for yourself. So if you want to know more about these steps, then please keep on watching. Basically, these whole steps are known as CTM, that is cleansing, toning, moisturizing. But in between, scrubbing also comes, which not regularly used.
I'm going to tell you about scrubbing later on.
So for the first step, that is cleansing, you need to wash your face and remove all the dirt, dust that deposit on your skin and completely closed up your pores. So for that, you need to use any good quality cleansing foam or face wash. I love to use this Pond's Pure White Charcoal face wash, which retails at 180 and is the most necessary step to do on a regular basis and is readily available on store. This face wash claims to be a deep cleanser that extracts out pollutants and impurities, leaving skin so pure it glows.
Yes, it does really do the job.
And another one that I absolutely love using, that is from Clean and Clear,
which retails at 120 for 100 ml.
It claims to be oil free and won't clog pores, and it gently removes dirt, oil and pimple causing germs. So this one is good for all skin types.
So these two are the absolute favorite of mine. You can choose any one from them.
And these are readily available in stores. Next step is to scrub your face. Scrubbing is not recommended doing regularly, so I like to do scrub once a week, and for that I love to use this scrub from Blossom Kochar. This is the Aroma Magic Coffee Bean Scrub, which claims to revive, helps fight aging and imparts glow.
My regular scrub is this one, which I regularly use, but as this is finished totally, so I'm going to use this one today.
These scrubs have coffee beans in it, and which is good for your skin, and it removes all the dirt that remains after cleansing your face, and this also removes any blackheads that you have or whiteheads. Now I'm going to go and wash my face. I feel good after using this because it feels soft even after washing your face. So it is quite good for your skin. Now next step is to tone your face. Basically, toning is done to balance out your skin pH level, and it prepares your skin for further steps, that is moisturizing. You will be surprised after toning your face, so regular toning is recommended. You should incorporate this toning process in your skincare routine every day. My all-time favorite toner is Plump Toner, and this is the utmost favorite one. This is having green tea in it, and this is alcohol free toner. So I'm going to pour out some of the toner into my hand. You can also use cotton pad. Let the toner sit for about 5 to 6 minutes. Now the final step is to moisturize your face. If you guys have been following me from a long time, then you might have known my favorite moisturizer. Yes, absolutely, you guessed it right. My favorite moisturizer is Nivea Soft Moisturizer,
which it is at 160 and also readily available on store.
This moisturizer is recommended for each and every skin type. This hydrates your skin like hell, and this moisturizer keeps the hydration on your skin for a longer period of time. So I love this moisturizer. So this is it, guys. The light is totally changed right now because it is evening time, and I hope you found this video helpful, and if so, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel because I do post every week, and I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye bye.